हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस चैनल स्टैटिस्टिक्स फॉर ऑल ई लर्निंग एनी टाइम एनी वेयर। प्लीज़ लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर, ऑल्सो प्रेस बेल आइकन। थैंक यू।
लीनियर प्रोग्रामिंग प्रॉब्लम, मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस, टोटल 15 MCQs। लीनियर प्रोग्रामिंग इज ए ऑप्शन ए कंस्ट्रेंट ऑप्टिमाइजेशन टेक्निक, ऑप्शन बी टेक्निक फॉर इकोनॉमिक अलोकेशन ऑफ लिमिटेड रिसोर्सेज, ऑप्शन सी मैथमेटिकल टेक्निक, ऑप्शन डी ऑल ऑफ दिस ऑप्शंस। सो हियर वी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन डी ऑल ऑफ दिस ऑप्शंस। लीनियर प्रोग्रामिंग इज ए कंस्ट्रेंट ऑप्टिमाइजेशन टेक्निक फॉर इकोनॉमिक अलोकेशन ऑफ लिमिटेड रिसोर्सेज एंड मैथमेटिकल टेक्निक। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, टर्म लीनियर इन लीनियर प्रोग्रामिंग प्रॉब्लम रिप्रेजेंट्स दैट ऑप्शन ए पैरामीटर्स वैल्यू रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट ड्यूरिंग द प्लानिंग पीरियड, ऑप्शन बी वैल्यू ऑफ डिसीजन वेरिएबल्स इज नॉन नेगेटिव, ऑप्शन सी रिलेशनशिप अमंग ऑल वेरिएबल्स इज लीनियर, ऑप्शन डी इट हैज सिंगल ऑब्जेक्टिव फंक्शन एंड कॉन्स्टेंट्स। सो हियर वी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन सी रिलेशंस शिप अमंग ऑल वेरिएबल इज लीनियर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द मैथमेटिकल मॉडल ऑफ एन LP प्रॉब्लम इज इम्पॉर्टेंट बिकॉज ऑप्शन ए इट हेल्प्स इन कन्वर्टिंग द वर्बल डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड न्यूमेरिकल डेटा इन टू मैथमेटिकल, ऑप्शन बी डिसीजन मेकर्स प्रीफर टू वर्क विथ फॉर्मल मॉडल्स, ऑप्शन सी इट कैप्चर्स द रेलिवेंट रिलेशनशिप अमंग डिसीजंस, ऑप्शन डी इट एनेबल्स द यूज ऑफ एल्जेब्रिक टेक्निक। सो हियर वी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन ए इट हेल्प्स इन कन्वर्टिंग द वर्बल डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड न्यूमेरिकल डेटा इनटू मैथमेटिकल। द मैथमेटिकल मॉडल ऑफ एन LP प्रॉब्लम इज इम्पॉर्टेंट बिकॉज इट हेल्प्स इन कन्वर्टिंग द वर्बल डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड न्यूमेरिकल डेटा इनटू मैथमेटिकल। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, डैश आर द एंटिटीज हुज वैल्यूज आर टू बी डिटरमाइंड from the solution of the linear programming problem, option A objective function, option B decision variables, option C constraints, option D opportunity cost. So here we have answer option B, that is decision variables are the entities whose values are to be determined from the solution of the linear programming problem. Next question, dash specifies the objective or goal of solving the linear programming problem. Option A objective function, option B decision variables, option C constraints, option D opportunity cost. So here we have answer option A objective function specifies the objective or goal of solving the linear programming problem. Next question, objective function is expressed in terms of the dash, option A numbers, option B decision variables, option C symbols, option D none of these. So here we have answer option B decision variables. Objective function is expressed in terms of the decision variables. Next question, dash are the restrictions or limitations imposed on the linear programming problem. Option A variables, option B costs, option C profits, option D constraints. So here we have answer option D constraints. Constraints are the restrictions or limitation imposed on the linear programming problem. Next question, the type of constraint which specifies maximum capacity of a resource is or equal to constraint. Option A less than, option B greater than, option C less than or greater than, option D none of these. So here we have answer less than. The type of constraint which specifies the maximum capacity of a resource is less than or equal to constraints. Next question, in linear programming represents mathematical equation of the limitation imposed by the problem. Option A objective function, option B decision variable, option C constraints, option D redundancy. So here we have answer option C constraints. In linear programming problem represent mathematical equation of the limitation imposed by the problem, that is constant. Next question, the region of feasible solution in linear programming problem graphical method is called option A, infeasible region, option B, unbounded region, option C, infinite region, option D, feasible region. So here we have answer option D, feasible region. The region of feasible solution in linear programming problem graphical method is called feasible region. Next question, when it is not possible to find solution in linear programming problem, it is called as case of option A, infeasible solution, option B, unbounded solution, option C, unknown solution, option D, improper solution. So here we have answer option A, infeasible solution. When it is not possible to find solution in linear programming problem, it is called as case of infeasible solution. Next question, when the feasible solution is such that the value of objective function can extend to infinity, it is called a case of dash. Option A, infeasible solution, option B, unbounded solution, option C, alternate optimal, option D, unique solution. So here we have answer option B, unbounded solution. When the feasible region is such that the value of objective function can extend to infinity, it is called a case of unbounded solution. Next question, when the constants are a mix of less than and greater than, it is a problem having dash. Option A, multiple constraints, option B, infinite constraints, option C, infeasible constraints, option D, mixed constraints. So here we have answer option D, mixed constraints. When the constraints are a mix of less than and greater than, it is a problem having mixed constraints. Next question, in case of dash constraints, the feasible region is a straight line. Option A, less than or equal to, option B, greater than or equal to, option C, mixed, and option D, and equal to. So here we have answer option D, and equal to. In case of an equal to constraint, the feasible region is a straight line. Next question, the first step in formulating a linear programming problem is option A, plot a graph, option B, perform the sensitivity analysis, option C, identify and define the decision variables, option D, find out the redundant constraints. So here we have answer option C, identify and define the decision variables. The first step in formulating a linear programming problem is identify and define the decision variables. Next question,